Hey everybody, Sharif Fyshak in Metairie with your sports. The Saints have completed 8 OTA practices, and throughout the last 3 weeks of OTAs, we've had a chance to check out some of the new faces for the black and gold, including the free agents, from Jared Cook to Nick Easton to Malcolm Brown to Mario Edwards Jr. Mario Edwards Jr. is going to be a very good defensive tackle for the black and gold. He's from Pascagoula, Mississippi, played for the Raiders and Giants, and he's very happy he joined the Saints.
What was the big reason why you wanted to join this team?
Big thing was just they kept it, you know, no gray areas with me. They were straight up front with what I would be doing and what they needed me to do. And then just being able to come here and contribute with the great guys they already had was a big reason for me.
What's it like to be a part of this defensive line with Cam, and when Sheldon comes back, the type of force you guys can be?
It's really good. Working with Cam has been great, and can't wait to get Sheldon back as well. But just learning things from Coach Ryan and, you know, different moves and different things like that have been great.
All right, joining me now is Larry Holder from The Athletic. All right, Larry, the last practice we get to see during OTAs, Drew Brees not present, Sean Payton not really elaborating on it, but a chance for him to evaluate Taysom Hill and Teddy Bridgewater a little bit more.
I honestly was happy to see Drew Brees not there because I want to see Teddy Bridgewater get snaps with the ones. And toward the end of practice, he looked really sharp. 3 touchdowns in the red zone and team drills, nearly a 4th one to Ted Ginn, and they were all different routes. So I think the fact that Drew was not here for an OTA was good for Teddy, and I assume Drew will be back for the mandatory mini camps next week.
All right, we've had a chance to watch 3 OTA practices. Your overall thoughts? I know it's a loaded question.
I think you're just looking for players at certain positions. Like, we got to see second-round pick Eric McCoy get some snaps with the ones. That's what you're looking for. You're not looking to see, oh my gosh, this guy's going to make the team right now. So I think you've seen McCoy elevate early. I think that's one thing. And then you're seeing, say, Jared Cook. I mean, he's looking sharp. Looks like a natural fit for this offense. So as the pads come in later on in the season and the offseason, we'll get some more. But some of those new faces you're kind of looking more, and we'll see more of that for minicamp as well.